I'm biased. So, I mean, y'all got to understand that. I'm going with Tyson, of course. I think in seven rounds, he can stop it. So,
you know, Sugar Hill, he says that he's making his power better, even from the last fight. Yeah. Did you see that in sparring? Did you feel that he was thumping? Or
you'll see Saturday night, won't you?
Yeah, absolutely. There was speculation online about maybe.
Nah, we're going to cancel all that. Uh-huh. Never happened, none of that. I ain't want to speak out on it before or make anything, you know, worse than what it was. Mm-hmm. I know how fans get real reckless online, so I left it alone. But just to clear up anything, no, it was no knockout, no, it was no knockdown in camp. Love to work, love to perform with him, so thankful for that.